Hey everyone, I'm Nukku from Birds of Play, and in this video, we're going to be directly comparing the Japanese and the English versions of the newly released final trailer for Stranger of Paradise Final Fantasy Origin. Up here at the top, we're going to have the official English dialogue, and the Japanese here at the bottom. And below that, we will also have a translation of the Japanese. If you just want the trailer with the subtitles, without me yapping in your ear trying to put things in context, then here's a no commentary version of this video. But without further ado, let's hit that subscribe button, slap that like button, and get on with the good stuff. So here's something a little bit interesting. In the English version, Princess Sarah talks about watching more than one person fighting, but in the Japanese version, she's only been watching one person fighting, presumably Jack. And I have no idea why. Wow, such great and insightful commentary! No, but seriously, what do you think? Does this hold any real significance? Moving on. So, only about 18 seconds have passed, and we already have some mentions of chaos. However, this isn't chaos in the sense of Jack wanting to kill chaos as a manifestation of something in the real world, but rather chaos in its more general usage, even though there might of course be a connection between the two. One way we can see this is that the Japanese word used here isn't kaosu, which is the term used to describe something Jack wants to kill, but rather konton, a word meaning chaos, confusion, disorder, in a more general sense. Just in case you were wondering, this is Astos, King of the Dark Elves, who was also in the original Final Fantasy back in 1987. This version looks considerably more interesting though, which is why we picked him for the thumbnail. Here we have the first real mention of chaos, but it's only in the Japanese version, sadly. Not a real big difference, but the Japanese version of Jack's dialogue here has an explanatory tone, as if he's explaining the reason for something. We might be getting a little bit of an insight into Neon's character and how she fits into the character dynamics of the party, since in the Japanese version, she seems to be trying to prove herself worthy of their company, or at least that's a possibility. Here we have another mention of chaos in the Japanese version, since the four fiends all have chaos attached to their names in Japanese, alluding to their connection. Here the lines being used are significantly different, but the English line, where Marilith proclaims that the power of fire is hers, actually is a bit similar in meaning to the next line in Japanese, where she talks about not being willing to hand the power of fire over to them, presumably meaning the fire crystal. See? It's a bit interesting to hear the Japanese use the lone word stranger instead of a Japanese alternative. It might be nothing, but I wouldn't put it past the developers to let strangers actually be some sort of institution or a type of person with abilities like soldiers from Final Fantasy VII or seeds from Final Fantasy VIII, but we'll see.
Jack, くガーランド様
私はよそ者です
Here, Jack uses a Japanese word, yosomono, for stranger instead of the English term, so it might not be a cool code name for people like him.
ほどなくどこかへ行ってしまいます。そして姫は忘れてしまうでしょう。セーラー様、これをお持ちください。
触れることも許してくださらなかったのに。
Here the differences are a bit interesting since Sarah speaks about not having been allowed to touch his black ball before.This is especially interesting considering a scene a bit later in the trailer.
あなたは忘れてしまいますよ。
忘れない。
もうすぐ終わる。終わるぞ。もうすぐだ、ジャック。もうすぐだ。なんてことだ。
See? Touching it seems to be bad. Maybe?I kind of like having this song in the trailer, but it means that we cannot monetize this video, so don't forget to subscribe to the channel to make me feel better about spending time making this video.
何か思い切ったことをしないと、この世界は何も変わらないと。
最後まで一緒に戦わせてくれ。
This song fits so well with the game that is seemingly just doing its own thing.
忘却は慈悲。そう言ったのはジャックだろ。
Ah, the cat is really starting to grow on me.
あとは頼むなんて言うなよ。
Even though at first they didn't really appeal to me.
あとはジャックに託しましょう。
Bring it.
変わりましたか、ガーランド様。
さようなら、ジャック。 Then he has not to
say the things. 忘れるものですか。
随分な自信ですね。
初めての恋は忘れないと聞いています。
This show has a great callback, of course, to the original Final Fantasy.
Ore wa wasurenai. Kanarazu da.
Thanks for watching. What did you think of the trailer? Did you spot any interesting differences or mistakes in the video? Let me know down in the comments below. But until next time, kakao!